Beginning Monday at 9, TV Ontario offers a three-part series entitled Masters of Modern Sculpture. The first program deals with the work and philosophy of the artists who brought sculpture into the 20th century, beginning with Auguste Rodin.
Character is the essential truth of any natural object, whether ugly or beautiful.
Then proceeding to the revolutionary Pablo Picasso.
The artist is a receptacle for emotions that come from all over the place, from the sky, from the earth, from a scrap of paper, from a passing shape, from a spider's web.
And the legendary Constantin Brancusi.
Matter must continue its natural life when modified by the hand of the sculptor.
Don't miss The Pioneers, part one of Masters of Modern Sculpture, Monday at 9 on TV Ontario.
This is TV Ontario, programming for all Ontario from VHF.